guys, welcome to the stream. Yeah, we're gonna do some more Fortnite. I did some work after, did a whole bunch of, did some more overlays and all of that stuff, so working on getting into a little bit more professional. I figured out, so give me one moment here, we'll pick this one. Mix. Happened, eh? Okay. I'll have to fix that. That's easy enough. I actually fixed all of my overlays. I just deleted them all, re-downloaded them, and re-input my information. You'll see that it says Facebook and YouTube on there. Those two I don't have yet. I'm going to work on getting those set up in probably the next week or so. We're gonna see what all we're gonna play. So updated list would be Warframe, Fortnite, Path of Exile. Discord, I put there. So Titanfall 2, Path of Exile, Warframe, Fortnite. I have a whole bunch of Xbox Gold games I can play as well. Some really cool, fun things. I know COD Black Ops, the newest one, they're talking about that it might be free to play. It's like, I could go for that. As long as it's not going to, we'll see how it plays. We'll see whether we enjoy it or not. If we're enjoying it, yeah, I'll play it. I'm going to be primarily focusing on those free to play games. There's some really good games out there. They make their money up. Diablo 3, I've already paid for that. And that one's just always going on. Always new stuff to do in it. Seasons and all that. So, yeah, we're gonna go do this. We're gonna have some fun. We'll see what places we can get in those solos matches and everything. And V-Bucks, yeah. Do not share your password. I'm not condemning people that do. It's just have the money for it, and I've got better things to do with the money than buy skins. Like I said, I'm a little bit twisted. I like screwing around people with my standard skin. Let's go prison. I haven't done prison since the meteor crash. Prison! We're up here. Name was. And look at all the... I forgot about all... So much stuff is so different since the meteor crash. I'm certainly curious as to what's going to happen next. In this side. See, and that's what I like about this. That I'd say PUBG probably should have done. Okay, it's... Resolution, please. So I know what I'm coming into. Thank you. Where they just added their second map. It's like, we're on, like... I don't even know which iteration of map we're on. Lost track. Just that hair to his right. If I'd been a little bit to the left, because I did... I know that one shot did 78 on him. He's hurting. He's hurting. He won't probably last too much longer unless he finds bandages. Oh. Run again. Okay. I should probably drop. Let's go over there. I can't remember. I think that's the... I call it Broken Castle. That's what it reminds me of. That's actually a really good place to go, and I don't see anyone on my left, so I think we're good. The other thing that was hard with that last match was I was having a little bit of, like, a RAM issue, I think. My Xbox was getting a little maxed out. I know my Xbox right now is getting super hot. I'm going to have to look into, I have to buy a stand for it or what I have to do. A chug? Wow. Great. I think my Xbox is getting too hot, so I need to find out if I have to buy something to make it on its end, because I think that'll also help it stay cooler, and it might run a little bit better. Holy smokes, look at all this. Love this place so much. This is such a good place to go. Probably one of my favorites, but I never come here because I can never remember where it's at. I look at the map, and I can't remember where I selected where it was, all of that stuff. This thing last time. That actually made me really sad. Wanted to see how much it hits for. It's such a nice gun because it's like the bursts are such a precision that it's like I just laid on the ground. Oh, love the RNG on this game sometimes. I know there's issues with the game. I'm well aware of that. I doubt that they'll fix some of that stuff. They can. I think their main priority is making more money, so it's making more skins, making more emotes for people to spend money on. I am on the edge of the storm already, which is awesome. I can literally wait till 10 seconds and I can hop right over. And I'll still have lots of time. I'm really hoping I can get a shield. Because I don't... really? Hey, look at this. This is a top tier, like, you could finish and win this setup. I actually really enjoyed those stickies, too. I usually like just lobbing them in, but man, that thing's blast radius and everything. Some kills with it, we did some pushing with it. Alright, so we've got 150 with 30 and 42 in reserves there, so we're actually doing pretty good. Thank you. this place? Apparently not. Bad me. Look at this. Yes! The thing I needed. One. Two. There. Now if I can come across a big shield, the full shield, and I'll have a chug jug in reserves. Someone may end up. The only thing I don't like about this thing is there's no scope on it. Like, when you're talking about a burst that's going to be able to shoot a good distance, it's nice to have that scope. Because you're going to be able to tick off from distance. But I've seen people, like, they just almost hip fire the bloody thing, and they can still hit. Ridiculous. Okay. Let's see who's home. No. Oh, this place has been done. Yeah. Oh. Hey, him. Okay, he's picking up. He must have killed someone there. Someone's to the right, someone's to the left. Interesting. Oh! Dang, that shotgun. That must have been a green tack for that distance. Holy smokes. What are you doing? Why are you pushing your bed off? Me to help you? Is that what you're saying? No, no, Teddy. I play too aggressively. You're in trouble, chill. Yeah, I don't. I'm not promising a stream tonight. I may do cleanup here. I may just chill and watch some anime. Let's just drop at Pleasant. These are really bad to have, by the way, by my desk here, because I like eating them. Way too much. Yum, yummy. Got a little bit of nut in it. Maybe we'll do this for a bit and then we'll switch to Path of Exile. Green House! This is like the medic's house. Look at this. Why was it? Dear. Hey, no teleporting. Okay. Use it. Okay, I've got grenades so far. That is it. Come on, game. This is not how you help me. Got a weapon. This is not gonna be a fun match here. Just drop something. I've got changed up some of it accidentally. Man, this is a broken down house. I really hope the person's at close range here, because... The shotgun! I did a whole bunch of damage, like, that guy's hurting, but... What are you supposed to do? Like, boom! Gotta reload. Oh well. It is what it is. What color was that? I don't see any. Oh, this one might. That makes sense too. Brown nut. Yeah. Oh. Yummy. Mm. Then it became evening. That one was unfortunate. We just didn't get our stuff we needed. That happens. Like, I can wait and I could last longer for sure. But I haven't played this in a while, so I need the encounters. How did you... That long. Oh! Leg. I think my internet must be struggling. Yeah, I feel slow. Can I do this? Oh, up! That hurt. Chances. I was like, this is probably not gonna work. It worked. That. Thank you. Your donations will be appreciated. Pretty sure the guy was like, what happened here? And then he got blowed up. I exploded you. Listen. I have like 2 shots left with this grenade launcher. And the fun then. I got a blue one. Why would I want a green? stairs. So far. Pretty sure they're like, what is this guy? He doesn't even have. Thank you. Running a no skin and he's killing us. This is so wrong. I seriously still wonder whether or not they were aware that I knew I was there. I didn't have stone. I didn't have that much. What? If they knew I was there and were avoiding me. Because she didn't even try checking everywhere. Here, that there, this there, yeah, like that. That looks good. Before we move on, we're gonna run to the circle. Cause we need to go to the circle. Circles are where all the stuff fun stuff happens. No. Nothing. This way. Really close. I'm gonna quickly go check this thing. It's like literally just outside of my map. Become visible very shortly here, and I'm gonna have like. Okay, so here. Thank you. Much for ammunition though. Should be fine. I should be fine. Ugh, that was fun. 4 kills. Four. Some of them weren't much challenges. Any of them a challenge, actually? One, maybe? None of them really stuck out as a big fight. Like, that guy didn't even shoot back. I think he might have stepped away. Because there was, like, zero reaction from him. I heard someone. So that was me. Bring it going. I hear a burst over here. Frames. This game, with all the features they put into it, I think it's starting to struggle on the Xboxes. And probably the PlayStations. Jug right there. I should have shot earlier. So hit it from. Right. Whoa! Well played, sir. Well played. And this guy doesn't even know that there's a chug jug up there. So weird seeing a tomato head. I've been out with her a bit of it, apparently.
Only you can prevent V-Bucks scams.
Hey! That's a cool one. I like that. Oh, I can shuffle them? Random loading screen. Yes, please. I don't have any contrails. Don't fit. Sure. I won't ever have any. There we go. No, I don't like those other ones. There we go. I need to find something to eat soon. Let's see. So Facebook, their Messenger, you can now do these, like I've got Food Network on there. See if it, quick and easy frosting chicken tortilla soup tiramisu shell and cheese pulled pork sandwiches. Right. I might make some Kraft Mac. Got my bagel away actually. Let's drop! Right here. I think I actually got ahead of people. Those people are all idiots. Please get purple. That's a sniper. I don't want a sniper right off the bat. Oh, look at this place. Hey, shotgun. I'm feeling the leg here. That hurt her. She ain't feeling quite so hot now. Thank you. Oh. was fun. That was interesting. Definitely interesting. Oh, he smokes. Battle pass tier up. What is that? Be switching games. I'm gonna quickly go get my bagel, and then I think we're gonna play some Path of Exile. I'm still having fun with this. I'm learning very well. Yes, while it's doing it. Exile. now I gotta relearn the controls. So much. They can't touch me. Get over.
The Eternals opened the gate and invited Kitava into this land. The Karui paid the price. Kitava cut us off from the ancestors, raised the remembered as his children, tortured our dreams. Kitava murdered the Karui way. I will found a new way, for I have reason. I gather my forces so that I might wage war on Kitava. I am the son of Tukuhama, and I will lead the Karui back to glory.
Stop! Come on the other way.
Eternals opened the gate and invited Kitava into this land. The Karui paid the price. Kitava cut us off from the ancestors, raised the remembered as his children, tortured our dreams. Kitava murdered the Karui way. I will found a new way, for I have been chosen. I gather my forces so that I might wage war on Kitava. I am the son of Tukuhama. And I will lead the Karui back to
I don't court. Appreciate that. Not that you guys can hurt me. Good drive. Man, that thing is all spazzy. Look at him. Like some strong hurting me. Doesn't even look like they did when I first got them. Thank you. Really annoying sometimes. Hey! Hello! legit question from me. I'm enjoying this because I think I'm gaining XP from this. Probably not though. Yeah, I think I killed him. Yeah, if I'm not killing any, if I'm not taking damage, I regen health. If I'm attacking people, I regen health. This is awesome. Rain of Fire with health regen on it is just... Oh, look at this. Damage. Look at this. Sacred Life Flask. Nice. You can just go bye-bye. I know that you resist that, but it just don't make a difference. Don't. Finish this side and I just don't remember it. I thought I hadn't finished this side. No way I finished this side. I think we tried to do the other side and I hadn't done this side yet the last time I did this, which was like 4 in the morning. Whoa! Okay then. I just straight up died. Good to know. Even with all of my regenning that I said like make me way too strong, that thing still just ripped me apart. That was interesting. Good to see. I really don't want to be that powerful. It's fun. Shoot. Okay. I've got Borderlands 2. I really want to do Borderlands. Borderlands is hard because I don't know it and it's been out so long. Okay, you can just... What is this? Move you? Hit him. That guy must have been like right up on me, and whatever he does, it hurts. Whoa! Whoa! That's what killed me. What is that thing? It just straight up, boop, you're dead. Then that's Kamui's Chaos, which is the thing I have to kill. So that's like the big boss, and he just shows up so suddenly. I think I just can't let him be right beside me. I think he's gonna be super close combat. I have to find some way to keep some distance on him. figure something out for him. So where is he? I can't let him. Nope. Woo! Okay. What can I do here? Chase him right across there, eh? Oh! No! 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 Oh, this guy's gonna be painful. See, I'm ripping through everything else, but he is so much higher level than me. I don't know if I should just grind my levels up somewhere or what. Gotta be a way of managing. There he is. Okay. Woo, see? So I need those totems gone. So hard. He teleports. I gotta look for the things on the ground. I think I've taken care of his allies. Other totems. See, this would be a really good place for me to stand. I need to draw him here. One of those things, because I... Maybe. Maybe I can make that work. I think he's chasing me now. Something. Better he's up there. But he came down these stairs. Oh, yeah, there he is. Okay. Perfect. There's one of these here. I'm gonna try and use this. Okay. He's almost shooting over them, like lobbing them in. Even halfway through him. Some sort of forsaken dude. No, no, no! 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 Dang! Am I that under-leveled for this material? Like, I could just grind it out and just keep dying. See, these things, they definitely seem like a really good strategy, because I was taking some of his damage up, but I was also doing a lot of damage to him. And I know I'm partially restricting myself, because right now I'm doing some grinding in my tree, doing the outside perimeter, because the outside perimeter will give me a lot more stats than whatever I need. Okay, I haven't even hurt him yet. No, you jerk. No, thank you. could go in there? Never mind, that's not a good strategy. Oh, he regens it! I'm not even close to beating him! How do you kill him? Something up here that's gonna help me. Because I can't kill him. I don't have the ability to do enough DPS.
The moment your skin touched the corrupted soil of Rayclast, you were infected. Kitava has soaked this land in his filth. I will crush the corruption from your bones. Drain your black blood upon this sacred ground. Brothers and sisters, I honor you with a warrior's death. Your spirits will fight by my side when we march against Kitava. You will be given in service to Tukuhama. You will be remembered with glory.
I'm not even hurting him. How long is this battle gonna go on for? Oh! This is ridiculous! Ugh! Actually making progress here though. See where the other guy. Oh! But I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be able to make progress because. Oh! Okay, that'll help actually. I can do this then. Okay, that's all I get for that. But on the plus side, I filled up all my jars. Ow! Identify. Have enough for that. my boots are Invasion, Max Life, Fire Resist.
Which probably would help me out so much there.
Invasion and Energy Shield, Dexterity, Maximum Life, and Increase of get the eye of destruction. Can't use you yet because you're too strong. Sorry. I don't know if I got the eye of destruction. It's my inventory. I would think it would be here because it usually is. I can kill easily enough.
The moment your skin touched the corrupted soil of Rayclasp, you were infected. Kitava has soaked this land in his filth. I will crush the corruption from your bones. Drain your black blood upon this sacred ground. Brothers and sisters, I honor you with a warrior's death. Your spirits will fight by my side when we march against Kitava. You will be given in service to Tukuhama. You will be remembered.
It sounds kind of like, glory. I don't know, maybe they're taking some of the lore from all the different... Yeah, you, I'm not fighting. No. Oh! There he is! Hitting me off. I can't walk past him. Let's go back to the rapture device and let's see if we power it now that we've killed that dude. This way. Sorry guys, sorry. Nothing personal. Intense. We did it in one shot. Greystock's in a Greystock, by the way. Just thought I'd point that out. Okay. I'm gonna go back here, because I think... use that warp point. I think that warp point can bring me to the machine. Getting kind of tired. I think this is where I want to go. I think I went down, and then I'm supposed to go across. It's just too annoying. I don't have to kill him. Yeah, I'm enjoying the XP, but... She is.
Speak. Only slow me down.
Personal item. Not that interesting.
What is it, Exile?
Self. Thank you. muscle mana, 2 muscle mana. Sacred life mask. What? Your trigger. Hey, they're gonna go Olko here. Because I can't keep it all together. Out on one page. There's just so many of these flasks I'm working on getting. Rat life. Okay, they can go together. Ultimately, we're gonna put the. We'll put manas on the right and lives on the left. Also, life flask. Life flask. Okay.
Looks staunchy.
Okay. This is a mana. Gonna have to sort them out. Alright, guys, for the this part of the stream. That's a mana. You'll go with that one. Secret. Probably. There. See, this is why it's like, okay, what is it? It's a life. It's a colossal. Giant. Colossal? You are a colossal. So I've got two colossals here. I've even got one I can't use because it's. Oh no, I think I can use it now. It was a way too big. Sacred mana flask. So it'll be nice once I start getting those. And I think I was just one level off, so I've just leveled up. Now I've got 3 grand. So we're actually gonna. No. Oh. So we've got 3 grand. We're actually gonna take those. Stash. Ah, see, but this one. Oh, I just need to identify it. Okay. Colossal. Do I have a colossal set up yet? Sacred giant? No. Medium life. Large mana. This actually. Do I want to? Yeah, sure, why not? No. No. There we go. Now we can just move large life. Sacred life. just gonna go in the middle, because it's all life's rare life. So there's two sacred lives. There's a large, there's a giant, greater. Ultimate, I might never get into using those. Colossal life, colossal. Some mana. Colossal mana. Colossal mana. Colossal life, colossal life. Colossal mana. That's another three, isn't it? Yes. We'll take those three. And superior sacred life. Sacred life. That's another three. Greater life. Soul, medium, great life, giant life. Large. See, look at that. That is so much more large. Oh, that's a large mana. That's probably gonna go here, right? Probably, yeah. Okay. That's a lot more manageable. That looks tidy. It looks like something I can understand. And then these two quickly. What's that? Chaos Orb. That's the second mana. Colossal, colossal. We're gonna take this, this, and this. Grand, grand, grand. Sacred life, sacred life, sacred life. Grand life. You need to go in the middle. Grand. Giant life, also mana flask. Giants. Sacred mana flask. Now, let's really screw up our inventory here. They're probably not going to be able to use them. Sell, sell. See? I get two of them. But two of them I can't use. Except trade. So. This is a hallowed. Hallowed Life. Hallowed Life. We're actually going to put them in the middle, I think, because I can't use them yet. What level do I have to be? 42 to use those. Sacred Mana, I think that said. Giant sacred. Sacred is that much. Do I have any other secrets for life? Large, greater, colossal. These ones do that much. That's 1,000. And these ones do only that much. So we really equip. Giant. Oh. Okay. Anything over 830.
Yes.
See, it all starts this whole cataclysmic. Move this here. And that one, get colossal, accept the trade. Then I'm probably. Colossal to colossal. So if I've got a colossal life flask on me in here. Gems at some point. It's that thing. Right. There. Sweet. Back to there we go. That took some time. That took some time, not gonna lie. But we did good. I'm wondering if I already did that or so I would. I've been doing that. Alright. Probably gonna stream for another half hour and then we'll call it a stream. How's it going? What you up to? Nothing? Me neither. Okay. Sorry to disappoint. Oh, whatever this is gonna be interesting. Oh, you guys hurt me. Good. Oh, how many of these rounds are there gonna be? Intense. resist fire, but I'm just going to outrate overpower you with it. Hey! I do not approve totems. Cool. Bites are probably going to kill. I really didn't mean to. That was just... running on a little adrenaline. I just can't believe how much stuff's in here to kill. That time and time again of all those things getting released over and over was intense. So every single time one of those arrows hits, it gets me some life back. So it's like, you gotta do a lot of damage to make that one back. Okay, here we go again. Let's do it. You wanna go? You wanna go? You bring it. I'm not letting up until I don't see anyone and I, like, no mana. Just to be clear. I took it easy on you guys last time. This time, not even close. Pick up. Whetstone. This one's really big. Slaughter them all. Okay, he's gonna hurt. Oh, no. Look at all of this! Shock you, increasing damage taken. Let's not get shocked. I know those are just random things. I don't see any of these guys. They're using more of like a... got a warp point. Guys with the spikes, they hurt. I'm bleeding out again. At least that time you didn't. Strong boxes, they are hard. Like, you definitely, it's not quite boss level, but they're screwing me up pretty good. Like, they all spawn on you, and that's part of the difficulty of it.
That would only slow me down.
Hi, guys. Sorry. Nothing against you, but you're not strong enough. Okay. We have thoroughly killed everything here. Hey! Oh, you with the stupid spear. Can you leave me alone, please? Nope! Oh no, 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 no. I saw that. My health was dropping fast, and they're expecting you to go running into the next room? If I do that, I will die. Because it's just so much bleeding out. It doesn't even allow for...
At age 13, carving knife in hand, I killed beasts for the amusement of the filthy. At 15, they thought me worthy to fight a fellow man. A butcher he was, twice as big and twice as stupid as I. I butchered.
I was scared to leave that because I wanted to hear a story.
Earned my way, kill by kill. Out of the awful pit and into the grand arena.
Hi, guys.
I thought I would find wealth and glory in the arena. I found something far more precious. My Lady Nerveh.
Guys, I love the rushers. It's just so easy. By the time they get to me, they're usually either so weak. Like, message me.
Bazinga.
That health good. Bye, 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 bye. Get that. Identify that. Identify that. Up those. Up that. Identify that. Identify it. Drop it. Identify. Identify. And identify. No. I quit. What happened to my belt? Oh, I don't actually have that great of a belt. I can't use my helmet because of strength.
I'll need to toughen up for that one.
Oh no! I took it off. Son of a. There's a gem in it. That's what's causing the problem. I can guarantee it. Yeah, because everything else is fine, we're gonna desocket that. Fine, we'll put it there. Quit. There. Sockets. Some door. Get out. There. Woo! Disaster averted. Anything else for me to kill? Hi guys! What's up? Oh, and two gold bars in here! Three? Well, that one didn't. I don't think he really counted because he died depressed. This guy's true. But he's gonna die. Awesome life flask, thank you! Anything else here? Nothing worthwhile? Okay. Later, boys!
Level 39!
Remember, I have to get to 42, 43 for that one. Oh, shoot. I don't even mean to run past you, kitty! Sorry! I'll play with some yarn.
I knelt in the sand of the Grand Arena, awaiting the killing blow. I raised my eyes to look upon my death. Mervain. Her beautiful eyes met mine. And I knew she saw me. I turned my opponent's strike and killed the man with his own dagger. Fighting had always been about survival. The primal instinct to kill
down.
Or be killed.
Now. Well, that's a different sort of boss. Mind Sphere. Hey, look at this. Okay, now he's gonna take damage. Still gonna take a while. There we go. Do a quick health just to make sure we're good. Is that supposed to be an icy manifestation? Right. See, that's what a good boss looks like. Oh, I'm tied down. I guess upon killing him. Okay, let's see what else there is, because I kind of want to save my mana. Have to. Let's get them all triggered, though. Some more. Trigger you. There you go. Okay, that's everybody. Line up, line up, line up, line up, line up. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Some of them they got mine. They're supposed to stick with the group. So I'll tell you that or what? Hoping I'm gonna have access to self. Okay. There's supposed to be a door. Do I have to go back the way I came? Is this a dead end? Releasing more doggies. Killing them. Can I go in there? No, I don't think so. As I go back. Must be dead ends. Okay. Well, they're all dead now. Go this way then.
Bazinga.
Well, that's the one in the sand of the Grand Arena.
I was already here.
Awaiting the killing blow.
Hey guys.
I raised my eyes to look at them.
Those guys are almost harder than anyone else here because of that bleeding of... See?
Bleh.
Oh! Man, that wind blow. Lower than I wanted.
I turned my opponent's strike and killed the man with his own dagger.
Wait. Hey guys. I hope you're one of the last guys, because you're getting pretty big.
The primal instinct to kill or be killed. Now, I'm about something
happening. No! I actually died! Resurrected checkpoint. Oh, thank you. Interesting. Okay. Okay, he's basically dead. Okay. There. That's the hardest guy I think to kill. Done. That guy's not even a... Show me his... Oh, he has a red bar. Okay, we'll grab the ruby ring. Grab these two. Oh,
down.
Butcher sword's too heavy. Okay. Thank you. Maybe a couple tries to get that strategy figured out, but that wasn't too bad. This side's done. He's doing it! Everything's dying. But... to pass through different arenas to get back to that other area? Okay, I'm sorry guys, I missed you. Apparently I didn't trigger you. There you go. Do I really have to go all that way back? Let's go back this way. I just want to make sure. Hey, leave me alone. Bad doggies. Hey. Not interested in wasting time here. Ah, we haven't been here.
The previous King of Swords was a giant of a man, both faster and stronger than I. Yet I needed only look up at my Lady Mervale to know that I had no choice. I could not die this day.
He doesn't get her in the end.
Any
spoiler.
Under every parry,
oh,
striking
guy
with all of my might so that my
hey,
arms
felt
they
might
snap
with
every impact.
Why are you just giving me so many of these guys? Just
keep them out. We're statues. I studied his face, watching. For that moment when he began to doubt, it took an hour. But finally, it was there. Burning pain.
Oh, this is Desiro.
Exhaustion, I stepped inside his faltering swing and
whoa,
I slit
whoa, 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 whoa.
The giant's throat. I did not take my victory. I knelt in the sand, looked in the veil. Cried out for my lady's hand in marriage. From that day forth, I wore the crown of swords upon my head and the ring of eternal love upon my finger.
Oh, look for. Wow! Like, I guess I'm winning. Can't be in that circle. Oh! Okay, that's different. Whoa, this guy's no joke. No, thank you. Have that much health, but man, his abilities are like no joke. This guy's gonna take a bit to kill him. I don't have any other choice in this. He's such an AoE guy. Try to do this. See, then he does those. Like, it's such a. Like, I'm slowed. Well, thank you. Done them. Like, I did a lot better there. And he does that. Well, thank you. I could use a flask in time when he does that move, and it would give me enough of a chance. Come on, health. Ah, see, it's just so sudden that he uses that move. I think it's made for specific guys, and it's not made for me. Oh, they're not starting to hurt me as much. I don't know if it's because I'm moving. just gonna brute force this. I wonder if I just go in there and I just start dropping flasks. It's getting faster. They're killing me. I even used it, and it didn't make a difference. Okay, he's basically done. All I gotta do is that one more time, basically. Whoa! Well played? I don't know. Okay, one last one. Dang! Even with that... Die! Just die.
The only love you had, Doresso, was for yourself.
The Eye of Desiree. Help me, I can...
That would only slow me down.
I don't have room for it. How big is it? Here. I can't see it being that big. I have to, I'll drop stuff. Do I have to go all? You know what we're gonna do? I've got so many of these dumb portals to go to use one. Go to Health Gate, we're going to sell, do all of that.
Yes.
Let's... Oh, gained on kill. Try it, we're not gonna get rid of this thing, because this thing, it's hit. That's kill. I'm gonna get a fair bit of kills, yes, but identify that.
What do you want?
Okay, I gotta be careful.
What do you want?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sell. We're gonna sell this. Zero's eye, that, and... this. Do I want to keep this or not? Plus one to level of socketed gem, dexterity, evasion, energy shield. We'll keep it for now.
Yes.
That's something for you. Goes off colossal, sweet. Now the question becomes, do I already have colossals? Background, sacred. Okay. Just really whatever. Place done. Okay. Oh, and I can go back. I won't go to Desiree. Or nothing. Change that to yes, I did. Change it. So yeah, I'm going to have to take a look. Maybe tonight I'll set up a Path of Exile overlay. Still learning lots about streaming and all that. I've been doing this for a number of years, but I'd say only now am I...
Nom nom.
Getting off now, just started that. We'll kill a little bit. We'll see if we can find a waypoint. Just
so this is what life inside of a nightmare looks like.
It's kills. They didn't give me the health back. Okay, I honestly kind of like the idea of the hits more, because then when I'm hitting the bosses, I'm still going to get health back. Kills is nice, and it's giving me a little bit more, but really, probably not worth it. Probably going to end up going back to the shark.
Thank you.
Swirler, just concede. So yeah, I'll stay on for my 15 more minutes. So I'll, what, 11? That's something. Is though. Yay for gems leveling up. Need that other one. Resurrect at checkpoint. See, and there I would have been fine with my shark tooth one because all of those hits, and I realized I had a whole bunch of guys that were doing a lot of damage, but that's a little easier. So it's up here on the right. Right. Was... Certainly, Blacksmith's Whetstone. We'll grab that. Because I don't have the right bow arrows on. Like, technically, yeah, I got a better bow. I feel like it, though. I feel like that other one with that raining down of arrows, it just rips them apart. But I can stand right in the middle of it and just keep raining it down. Go grab my bow back, put this one in until maybe I can do something to it. Because I just need it to be hit, not kill. Tower. We're gonna call it a stream. I'm gonna put that other one back on because kills is taking too long. If I could, if it was bam, 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 and those things were dying, I could probably push on her and kill her. She'd be keep spawning, and then I'd get some health. But they're taking 2-3 hits, and when I've got two of those big guys, they're doing way too much damage on top of her shooting me. Yeah, I like the other one so much more. It's light, but man, that thing just kills it. Then we're gonna have to find someone to host. Oh, you know who we're gonna host, actually? We're going...
Bazinga.
Is that a shark tooth? No. Oh! That is a shark tooth one though. Gain 4 life for each enemy hit by your attacks. That'll work. Whip. This only does 4 health for each hit by your attacks. This one, 4 life gained by each hit by your attacks, and this, and that, and that, and that. So this one I don't need. I was running with this whole time. I've had this sitting in here, which is exactly the same thing, but more. And this is what I like. That will do the work I need. So... it's a 5. Little Apollo. Okay. He's not live. Person I thought I was gonna follow or host, but Mint Toby. Seeing Mad. Oh, Mama Dreads, she's hosted me before. I want to pass it back to her. Hey, Kate. Have a good day, guys. I'm hoping to be on tonight. I haven't decided yet. I've still got a lot I need to do. I need to clean up my area badly. I'm also going to have to probably spend some of my afternoon stream times that I usually do.
Stretch.
Oh. Getting some packing done. I still got some packing I gotta do around here. I'm gonna take my dog for a quick walk. And yeah, we're just doing it. Awesome. See you guys later.